are huge for the White Swan.
Jamie for the first time, and Richie Holden for the blue team. And Sherry Kiss on the line for the White. Richie Holden out first and out fast. Sherry Kiss gets hung up on the rail by her sister.
Richie Holden, one of our adult skaters, skates for the White Swan.
Looking for opportunity there. But with Thunder lining in front, they get a chance to get by anytime soon.
It is fun to see Thunder and Lightning back together again on Monday with Salts playing on the same team. That was always fun. I appreciate it. It's so much fun.
Meanwhile, Richie Holden racked up 5, 10, looking at 15 points here.